What's happening, guys? My name is Keith Loren. I'm known all over the world as the Spice King, the spiciest man in the world, Duke of Delicious, the Kaiser of Curry, and the man who invented cooking. But today I'm going to show you a tutorial on how to use the Hairline Magic product. The Hairline Magic product is what I use when I go on camera or when I'm going to my special meetings or shows or whatever to look fresh, to keep my hairline tight, my beard tight. This is what it looks like before. I'm going to take you through the tutorial process on how to do it all, and I'm going to show you how it comes. So when you go to hairlinemagic.com, and shout out to Hairline Magic for always hooking me up with the best stuff, you're going to get this. You go to Hairline Magic, you're going to get a kit. It's going to come with the Hairline Magic formula, which is this, and it's all natural. I have a lot of skin allergies, so I can't use a lot of chemicals. So I use this. It's like a wax. And it mimics the look of hair, especially on low hair, and you can use it on, if you have lots of hair too, it's even better. But on low, I'm going to show you how it works with low cuts too. So when you go to hairlinemagic.com, you get a Hairline Magic formula, you get a blade, switchblade, and you use this to, tighten up and everything. And then it comes with an angled brush, a double-sided angled brush. So I'm going to show you how to do it. Alright, so the first thing that I do is I'll take my angle side of the brush and I will smear it on top of a top like this. That way I can control how much formula I'm using at a particular time. And it's very important for brothers, and I want to keep this closed so it doesn't dry out, all right? You know, it's very important for brothers not to look like Patch Adams, to look raggedy, you know what I'm saying? We got to look fresh, we got to be kings, you know? So our hairline's got to be right. You know, it's not too much men can do to look decent, so we gotta make sure our hairline is tight. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna look on the side mirror. I'm gonna start looking at to see how I want my hairline to be. And so what I'm gonna start doing is drawing it in with the Hairline Magic brush. Before I even cut my hair, I outline it first with the Hairline Magic product, and that way I never mess up. You know, if you can imagine when you're going on television or you're doing videos quite a bit like I do, you always want to represent your best self. And for me, having a good hairline is a good thing. You have to have it, you know. So I'm taking my blade and I am just going along the lines where I put my Hairline Magic, and I'm just following it up. And this is how it's done. Sometimes I go to the barbers, or I have, you know, some people come and cut my hair, but oftentimes they do a lot more messing up than they do fixing. So if you can't get something done right, do it yourself. And thankfully for the Hairline Magic, it helps me to do it right. So as you can see so far, I just did the top portion. I'm going to show you how I'm going to do the beard. I'm not even finished yet, and it already looks better than this side, which has nothing. You can see how it's looking so far. So now I'm going to take my Hairline Magic brush, and I'm going to outline where I'm going to do my top portion of my hair. Right? And then I'll take my electric clippers. And give it a cut. So I'm taking my electric clippers and I'm just going over the line that I created with the Hairline Magic product. And as you can see, it's starting to look decent. All I have to really do is just come back in with my razor and just clean it up. So like I said, you can go to hairlinemagic.com and you can get all of this stuff. And it gives you that professional look. I want to make sure my blade is straight. There we go. If your blade is straight, your hair comes out great. You see that rhymes? So I'm just taking this and then I'm going over the line. So guys, if you want to see how it looks when I'm on television and stuff. You can go to my YouTube channel, Keith Loren. Just type it in YouTube and you'll see it. But I'm doing this video for Hairline Magic. So as you can see, it's coming out super clean so far. You can have a look. You see how this looks? It looks sharp so far. You can see the line coming in. I'm going to show you how I do my beard to fill it in and all that stuff. But as you can see, my hairline looks starting to look tight as opposed to the other side. It's like a big difference. You see the other side and you see this side. But the Hairline Magic does that. And I'm not even done yet. So, that's all I'm doing. That's all I do. I use the Hairline Magic product. I go back over the line and I use the brush side of it to brush it all in. And it's waterproof. Once it fully dries, whatever, it's not going to come off. Nothing's going to move. So at this point, I'm just going to finish. And then once my hairline is done, I'll come back in and show you how I'm going to do the beard part. All right, so I have this portion of my hairline done. I'm going to leave the other side undone so you can see the before and after full effect, whatever. But once again, I'm just dipping my brush into the Hairline Magic formula, putting it on a brush, and now I'm going to show you how I do my beard real quick. So it's important for a dude to have a good beard. You know, women like that. That's why we do it. It looks masculine, you know what I'm saying? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to look in the mirror here, and a beard really shapes your face and gives you a good defined jawline. So I'm dipping my brush in, and I'm going to find out where I want my jawline to be, which is probably like right here. And I'm just going to go in real light and start carving it out. So once you create your line, you have nothing to worry about. It's impossible to mess up your haircut. It's impossible to mess up the look of your beard, you know. And as you can see, this stuff is like super light. You can put it on as dark as you want or as light as you want. I'm trying to film and y'all making so much noise. Yeah, I'm getting ready to go on a trip to China, so I got a bunch of people over here helping me get ready. You know, we're getting ready to do a new filming segment over in the Orient, so I'm gonna be hitting up China, I'm gonna be hitting up Thailand, Korea, you know, all the Asian countries. I love being in Asia. So far, Japan is my favorite place, but I haven't gone to Thailand yet. I've worked in China before, so that's gonna be interesting, but I'm looking forward to seeing how it all comes out. So now I'm just going along the other side of my beard and I'm just filling it in. And I have my hair super light, so you know it's going to work. It looks 100% natural. Sometimes I'll have my hair darker, but you know, I'm going for that light look now. So all I'm doing is I'm just filling it in and creating a shape that I want before I go in with my clippers, and I'm just filling it in. I'm making it a little bit darker towards the bottom so it looks like it's faded and gives you a more defined jawline. So it's just a matter of blending it out, putting it on and then blending it out, and then once I cut it, it's gonna look even better. But as you can see, it's starting to really take shape. And it looks great, and I haven't even cut my hair yet here. So, that's the beauty of it all. So I encourage you to go to hairlinemagic.com and give my friends a shot. That's probably my driver calling. But I ain't ready yet, he got to wait. My grandma taught me not to step out the house without looking right, so thank God for Hairline Magic always keeping a brother fresh, you know what I mean? I'm feeling that right. So I'm just going here and making the lines, the outline of how I want it, and I'm fading it in. So like what I'm doing, actually doing, is like I'm kind of like contouring my jawline a little bit. That's basically what I'm doing, because I'm making the bottom part here darker and it's fading up to light, so it gives you a nice sharp looking jaw. That's one of the things you do when you
on camera too, you know, it gives you a more distinctive look. So the beauty about this thing is I can go to the gym, I can go sweat, I can go run, I can go swim, I can go to the beach, and ain't nothing gonna move. There's nothing's gonna move. So all I'm doing is, you know, contouring it out, fading it out. So this is like a nice shadow, looks like it's faded if you look from the side, whatever. Now I'm gonna do this portion of it, and then I'll go back in with my razor and clean it all out. So I'm gonna just follow this hair like this, going down. See, I'm making a shape, and I'm just gonna fill it in. Blend it in with the bottom area here. Give it a quick brush. Bam. And see, you don't even have to use a lot of the product. I mean, this one little bottle will last me like 6 months. And that's with everyday use. So it's a really good buy. So I'm just coming in here and then just filling it up. That's all I'm doing. Just filling it in. Like I said, I'm only doing half of it for time's sake, but I just want you to see the full tutorial unedited so you see how easy it is. Anybody can do it. Even if you don't have a barber, you know, you can do this stuff yourself. Now, this product is also great for barbers because it becomes like an added on value bonus. So you can charge your customers a little bit extra for doing this service for them. I'm going to put a little bit more. I'm just put a little bit more here. See, it's like a wax. It's waterproof. It looks just like hair once it's on. So I'm just going to make sure that it's very light on my brush. I'm going to go back in here and tighten this up here. There we go. All right. Yep, you know, and then just blend it all out. Now, I can take my razor, clean it up. There we go. I definitely don't recommend you guys talking while you do this, because you know you don't want to mess nothing up. But I do this every day, so it's pretty easy for me. So now we're just cleaning it up. Alright, now it's time to clean up the bottom. So all I'm doing is following the line that I created with the Hairline Magic. Now as far as the top, you can come back over there with the razor blade and finish it up. And then you know you can just clean under here. I never use a razor under here because I don't like all that rough taco meat looking razor bumps. I'm not about that life, so I use electric. I don't think black men should use razors underneath their neck because it really causes a lot of issues. So as you continue to use the product, you just fill it in, sharpen it up, and you cut as you go. You make the line more defined. Once you cut it, make sure to get underneath the neck too. And when you're finished, you take your nice brush and just brush it. Now I just wanted to give you guys a little tutorial on how to, you know, clean yourself up a little bit. know, if you're a barbershop, here's another little tool that you can use to give your clients a sharper look. You know, and I promise you, listen, every time I go out, women stop me, dudes stop me. Yo, man, where you got your hair cut at, man? Who lined you up? It's great, you know. Yeah. Most times I don't tell them the secret, but for you, I'll show it to you. It's the Hairline Magic. You know, this is about to be 2018. You know, it's too late in the game for the brothers to be out here looking patchy and disrespectful. You know what I'm saying? We gotta step into technology, and this is the latest technology. So look, y'all, I'm not even finished yet, cause I'm gonna go back with this razor blade and just really sharpen and clean everything up. You know, but I just wanted to give you a basic, quick tutorial on how to make your beard look good, how to make your hairline look good using the Hairline Magic. And I haven't even done my mustache yet, and I haven't even done my eyebrows yet, but all of that you do with the Hairline Magic. I'll do one side for you just so you see. So, you know, the hair on your face really shapes you and gives you your personality. So all I'm doing is I'm taking a little bit of the Hairline Magic and I'm going back under here. And I'm just going to fill in what needs to be filled in. And it's simple like that. There you go. It's filled in. If you want to sharpen this side up here too, you can, but I ain't doing all that. This is all I'm doing today. And go over your little mustache here to blend it in. And this is what it looks like so far. So look, I'll show you. So finally, I wanted to give you all a full before and after shot. So here's how it looks completely from the side. I want you to go to hairlinemagic.com, get yourself a package of the, I'm using the color Natural Black. Now when you get it, it's going to say Natural Black, aka Dark Brown, because real black hair is not a true black, it's a dark brown. So that's what this shade is that I'm using. And like I said, if you have a lot more hair, you can fill it in and make it darker, but I like what it does, you know, it gives you a nice look. And once you clean it all up with the razor, it's perfect. So I'm Keith Loren. Representing Hairline Magic today. Shout outs to them for hooking a brother up with these products. I promised them I would do a tutorial review. And get your beard together. Hashtag beard game. Hashtag fresh. Hashtag swag. Hashtag all of that. Go to hairlinemagic.com and I'll see y'all later.